A very warm welcome to everyone. The Mughal Empire, like Chalas, Cholas, Pandyas, Vijayanagar, Bamni Kingdom, like one of the kingdom is this Mughal Kingdom. Founder of the Mughal Kingdom is Babur. So Babur is the ruler of Kabul. Okay, Central Asia, Kabul is one of the place. So Babur is ruler of Kabul, Central Asia. He established Mughal dynasty in India 1526. Established Mughal dynasty in India 1526. He defeated the Lodi dynasty, Ibrahim Lodi. Okay, he defeated in 1526 Lodi dynasty, Ibrahim Lodi, and he founded the Mughal dynasty in India 1526. Okay, then after death of the Babur, so Babur was scholar of Turkish and Persian language. He wrote Duski Babri. He wrote Duski Babri in the book. He written about Hindustani plants, animals, etc. Okay. So after death of Babur, the eldest son Humayun became the ruler of Mughal dynasty. After death of Babur, Humayun, the eldest son, became the ruler of Mughal dynasty. So that Babur gave the rights to the Humayun. Babur gave the rights to the Humayun, but Humayun brothers in turn, so three brothers tried to ascend the throne Delhi. Okay, so Babur captured Delhi and Agra. Agra is the capital of Mughal dynasty. So that this Humayun brothers tried to ascend the throne from Humayun, and Sersa Su dynasty also tried to ascend the throne from Humayun. So Humayun escaped from Agra and he fled to the Iran. So in Iran, Safavid dynasty themselves helped to the Humayun and recaptured this dynasty 1555. Recaptured the dynasty in 1555. Okay, because he escaped from this Agra and he escaped to the Iran. So again they recaptured Agra 1555. So during this period, Humayun fall down the stairs of the library and he died 1556. So he died 1556. Next one, the ruler is Akbar, 1556 to 1605. Next, okay, after Humayun's successor, Akbar. Humayun's successor, Akbar, 1556 to 1605. Okay, is the ruler of 1605. So, when Humayun died, in that time, Akbar is just 14 years old. Humayun's son, Akbar, 14 years old. So, he is the minor. 14 years old, in that time, he is the minor. When Humayun died. So Bairam Khan. Okay. So the general, the governor general is Bairam Khan. So he is the regent ruler. So what is the meaning of regent? So instead of Akbar, the ruler is Bairam Khan. Okay. Instead of Akbar, the ruler is Bairam Khan. He ruled after death of Humayun. Because in that time Akbar, the age is just 14 years old. He is the minor. So governor general Bairam Khan ruled Mughal dynasty. He is the regent ruler. Okay. In that time, Hemu is the Su dynasty. He is the Su dynasty. Tried to defeat the Mughal dynasty. Okay. Su dynasty, Hemu tried to defeat the Mughal dynasty. But Mughal dynasty, Bairam Khan, the governor general, defeated the second battle of Panipat. Second battle of Panipat. Okay. So in the second battle of Panipat, Bairam Khan defeated the Hemu. Bairam Khan defeated the Hemu in 1556. The second battle of Panipat, Bairam Khan defeated the Hemu Su dynasty in 1556. But here, what is the problem is, Akbar could not dominate the Bairam Khan day-to-day governance because he is the regent ruler. Who is the real ruler means Bairam Khan. In that time, the real ruler is Bairam Khan. So that Akbar could not tolerate Bairam Khan day-to-day governance. Okay, dominates the Akbar government. So that Akbar killed Bairam Khan. So that Akbar killed Bairam Khan in Gujarat. So Akbar killed Bairam Khan in Gujarat, and again Akbar brought full control of the Mughal dynasty. After killed Bairam Khan in Gujarat, Akbar brought full control of the Mughal dynasty. Okay, so Akbar ruled 1556 to 1605. So many conquests. So during the Akbar period, many conquests and allies. Conquest means war. Okay, so conquest means war and allies means mutual understanding. So during the conquest and allies, so Akbar brought many territories, controlled the Mughal dynasty. Okay, next one is the second battle of Panipat. So what is the meaning? Means second. So first battle of Panipat, where it has happened? During the Babur period in 1526, Babur defeated the Ibrahim Lodi in the first battle of Panipat. So this is the second battle of Panipat. So during the Akbar period, Bairam Khan defeated the Hemo, the Su dynasty. Second battle of Panipat. So second battle means fight or war, and Panipat means place. So it is the place where this battle was started. The place is called as Panipat. So second battle of Panipat, 1556. The year it was started, the year is 1556. So Bairam Khan defeated the Hemo, the Su dynasty. Okay. So same, this important for another one, British history. After this battle of Panipat, 1757, during the British East India Company ruling time, in 1757, British defeated the Bengal ruler Sirajuddin and became the more political power in India. British East India Company became the political power in India. Same the place is Panipat. Okay, so it was nearest to Delhi. So this second battle of Panipat, Bairam Khan defeated the Hemo, the Su dynasty. So many conquests and allies, Akbar consolidated many territories in Mughal dynasty. Okay, next one is conquest of women rulers. During the Akbar period, they conquest the women ruler. So Akbar defeated the women ruler Rani Durga Devi. So defeated the Rani Durga Devi, and again the woman ruler Akbar defeated Rani Chanda Bibi. Okay, so Rani Chanda Bibi, so defeated by Akbar. Okay, defeated by Akbar. So Rani Durga Devi is the ruler of Central India. Is the ruler of Central India. And next one, Rani Chanda Devi is the ruler of South India. So which is South India? Tamil Nadu, Kerala, Karnataka, Andhra. So this south side. So which are the states located in south side is called as South India. So the direction is north, south, east, west. So which state is located the south side is called as South India. Okay. So Akbar defeated the woman ruler Rani Durga Devi, is the ruler of Central India. And next one is Rani Chanda Bibi, is the ruler of South India. So Akbar defeated and he consolidated the Mughal dynasty. Okay. So who founded the Mughal Empire, Mughal dynasty? Babur in 1526. After Babur's successor is Humayun. Then Humayun's successor is Akbar. Next, learn and write the answer. Your question is, write a note on Akbar. Next question is, explain about conquest of women ruler.